close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Cool.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo. Krogan, get ready!
He has ammo. Still, I prefer if we all, you know, took part and become one unstoppable killing machine and all fight together. That would be awesome.
Heads up, more eggs.
Take it slow.
Scree! They need a scree sound to all this. More Reaper tech. Getting rich off of it. Narrow passage. Well, let's save. This is what's called examining it. We're actually going through it. That's not examining.
What is that?
What is that? Oh. Oh my.
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
I hope so.
Move it!
Let me guess. They're not gonna have our back anymore.
We need to find the power node.
Well, guys have any ideas? Can't hop up on that. Nor that. Oh, excuse me. Can't go in there. Can't jump up there. Found it. Oh my. Ah. Alright, let me switch out of this thing. It's almost done. It's almost empty. There's another guy, wait. Got him. Oh, that's my firestorm where I dropped it. Okay, cool. Reload. Can I hop up here? No. I have to go down the freaking water. Hello, Ravager. I'm not charging it. I was trying to help Liara, you know. I was just here. More firestorm. More rounds. Cool. Oh, I can save, cool. Anything else to be found around here? It's funny, all these little tunnels, we can't go in them. Oh! I know how to do that. Actually, you can overload it.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
Let's get to the other side. More of those power nodes.
They're coming. I'm not really... That's the way you take cover. Swarmer, huh? Scratch one swarmer. Got them all? For now? I like we can save between each time, that's pretty cool. I don't even know
Shepard,
if I'm going to-
more of them!
Stay focused!
Where? That's gotta hurt! Let's take a med kit. Alright, use that up. Let's go back to normal. I think I'll just like using my regular weapons even more so. Ow. Yeah, let's heal our squad and myself. I don't know how you could throw a mine over there, but okay. That's you, okay. You okay? This is my other... My little one. Might as well grab it. Funny how we ended up back over here. Alright, so... Central chamber. Beyond that. Let's get the new one, yeah. And look at these little things. What are these? Very interesting. Overload it.
Got it! More of them!
Keep it up, people!
They are not happy. See them.
Shepard,
Yes, please. Oh, crap. Getting a little hairy. Cool. There's more back there still. I'm out here. Switch this back. Pull that guy. Cool. I think he's dead already.
Shepard, the Rachni are backing off.
Yay!
Whatever spooked them won't last.
Bye, buggies. Oh, something spooked them? So we're gonna have to fight that, whatever spooked them. Great. Here I thought it was because of us, and we're awesome. Okay. Oh, you speak through him.
Sour note has ceased.
Sour note.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen. For the children, they are silent. Although,
okay, I want diplomacy
options. The machines come and take them to war. They die alone, silent, far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
What happened?
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore. The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise. Retreated back through the relay.
So this is the same queen?
We
right, there's only one, right?
A new home. Beautiful children. Harmony.
Hmm.
They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us out.
I'm assuming by saying it's over now, meaning you can stop, or it's over now, meaning we're all going to kill you. That would be like a renegade thing. Some hoping this is a compassionate, friendly, it's over now.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yes,
right.
We understand.
But
can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all. Release us.
What?
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
Getting movement all over.
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
Game over, man. Game over.
She's badly wounded. She needs time to escape.
Shepard, well, we're out of time.
We're gonna blow this thing?
Our company dies. Is that clear?
Help her escape. Stop your grinning and drop your linen.
Listen up. Arlac Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Affirmative.
Shepard, you sure about this?
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
So I don't want to just kill her. Or she could be an asset for the war effort. Please don't attack us.
Nope. Get us out of here.
No attack. I'd be watching her very carefully. Did he shoot her? No, right? Okay. I wouldn't put it past him to just shoot her. Ooh, skludge. Why don't you just put Grunt in charge, man?
Shuttle's down that path. I'll hold them off. Out of here, Shepard!
Don't, no! Don't die, you're playing sad music. No! Grunt, just say, let's rock. Let's rock! No, Grunt, you're the perfect Krogan. We need you. The entire race needs you. No! Damn bugs, right? Watch him come running out of there at the last second. Oh, Grunt! Oh my god, you are screwed up, man.
Grunt!
Anybody got something to eat?
You can be okay, right? Oh my god, we can't hold him. Oh, I'm so happy. He's alive, he's okay.
Situation, Commander.
I was gonna cry.
This could have gotten complicated fast.
It did get complicated.
I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time.
Because
I'm
of the Reapers.
Your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory. I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
By the way, my friend Grunt is still alive, if you care at all.
Shepard, you
thank
made
you.
It out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
You sure did. You sure did.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
And it was bloody, too.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Thanks.
Understood.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
Just a few.
You could say that.
Paper
we'll get
cuts.
Him patched up, back in the fight.
So it's but a flesh
good
wound.
To hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
I'm just so happy he's still alive. They started playing all the sad music, and I was like, what?
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless unless given to entire species.
I didn't advance with the plot, though. I guess this is a time thing. Any ideas?
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne. Unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka.
Hmm. The Shroud.
Also used by Turian.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
Oh boy.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
That was, pretty devious. And clever, but I'm gonna say devious.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. can use it as transmission vector. Then you shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little piejack. That's our best shot, right there.
Call him a piejack.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Okay. Admiral Anderson? The Shroud. Got some codex here. Genophage Kerr. Yes, let's talk to him first.
Shepard.
Anderson.
So I imagine by now you've wiped the galaxy clean of Reapers and we can all come up for air?
Yep, all done.
Not quite. There have been a few complications.
Aren't there always? Hackett filled me in on the Crucible. Sounds like you've got some knots to untangle.
Yeah, but how's Kaylee?
I'm just glad I could take care of one of them for you. I gather you and Kaylee Sanders were close?
I owe you for that one, Shepard. Kaylee and I met almost 20 years ago.
Haven't we had the story
already? We had a run-in with Saren in his early days. She and I were... more than close.
Mm. She misses you.
I miss her. End of the world has a way of reminding you what you forgot to do. Maybe when the war's over, Kaylee and I will do something about that.
You'll see her soon.
I can hope. But you've got a bigger problem right now. Like a galaxy full of scared bureaucrats.
Yeah, it's part of the job.
It's what you hired me to do.
Mostly you were hired to kill Reapers. I hope you haven't been sidetracked by all the politics.
Nothing I can't handle. What about you? What's happening on Earth?
I'll spare you the details. But let's just say a lot of cities around the world have stopped checking in.
That bad?
You and I knew what we were in for, but
Adelaide?
I don't think the shock's worn off yet.
Fort Worth?
Are you safe?
That changes by the hour. I caught a shuttle evac out of Vancouver. And now we're running from foxhole to foxhole, just trying to stay alive.
What about the Reapers?
They're harvesting everything that moves. They're focusing on the big cities, which does give us some room to maneuver.
You think you can hang on?
Hell, we're still just trying to talk to each other. Right now, all we can do is organize the resistance at a local level. No lack of volunteers, at least. Everybody knows what's at stake.
Well, we haven't forgotten you.
I don't know how we'll win this yet, but we will. Even if it kills me.
Well, you've already died once, and that didn't slow you down. But let's not tempt fate.
Yeah, let's...
Keep yourself safe, Shepard.
You too, sir.
We'll talk again soon. Anderson out.
Shepard out. Engage.